Welcome back, everyone. Today we are talking about how parents can keep their teenage drivers safe on the road. Now, we know we can't look out for our kids all of the time, but joining us is spokesperson Karen Schultz. She's from Verizon Wireless. Hi, Karen.
Hi.
Thank you for being on the show today.
Thanks for having me here. Glad to be here.
Good. So now I know Verizon Wireless and several other mobile providers teamed up. You guys started this campaign several months ago called It Can Wait. What
yes.
is it about that campaign do you think that parents should know when teaching their children?
You know, texting and driving is such a dangerous habit, and it's something that is very widespread. 75% of teenagers say it's very common. Mm-hmm. And so parents need to know that this is a problem with especially young drivers, and that there are resources available to them to help have a conversation with their students.
Yeah, and you all have found there's been some pretty serious statistics out there when it comes to texting and driving, or just even being on the cell phone and driving.
Absolutely. You know, students that are distracted are 23 times more likely to have an accident. Over 100,000 accidents are attributed to a driver that's texting, so very, very dangerous habit.
Mm. So what are some rules, or what are some things that parents should say to their children?
You know, frankly, the bottom line is it can wait. There's nothing so important that you can't pull over or wait until you've gotten to your destination. If parents visit itcanwait.com, there are a lot of videos and conversation starters there mm-hmm. to really engage students and help them understand the long-term impact that texting and driving can have, not only for them, but for their families, for their friends, and oftentimes for innocent bystanders.
Mm, yeah, you know, I was going to say, I mean, parents could get a lesson from this as well, not just the student. Is there ever a time that it's okay to text and drive?
You know, there's really not. There's no reason to text and drive. Just wait until you get to where you're going, or if you need to, pull over to the side of the road, and if it's an emergency situation or something that you need to take care of immediately, just pull over and wait until it's safe.
Right, that's what I was going to say, maybe an emergency situation, but the bottom line there is just pull over, it can wait.
Just pull over,
yeah.
Absolutely.
So tell me a little bit about the campaign. Children, if they want to be a part of it, they go online and they sign up and it's a pledge?
Yes, they can take the pledge. There are also opportunities for them to share about their experience or their commitment with others through social media sites. Mm-hmm. So it's a very interactive site, itcanwait.com. It's a great resource both for young drivers and for their parents.
Mm-hmm. Do you know how many folks have signed up?
You know, I don't have that number off
okay.
the top of my head.
Okay, no worries. If there was one piece of advice you would tell young drivers, what would it be?
Put the phone down while you're driving. Just
it can
put
wait.
The phone down. It can wait.
Yeah. Okay, well, we are out of time. I thank you, though. But stay with us on WMBF News. We've got some great little gadgets that you're going to show us in the second part
we
of the
do.
Segment.
Great devices to help safe driving.
Yes. Okay. Thank you for your time. Jamie.